Alrighty, getting into our flats first, we are going to have A flat major. Okay, so A flat major has four flats, B, E, A, and D. And we're going to start in half position on our G string. Okay, this is the same as our D flat major, we're just over a string. Okay, so one, extended two, extended four, shift up the G string for our D flat. Extended two for D flat, four on F, and then one on a G here, so it should match your open G string, and then two for A flat.